tattoos are an expression of oneself, and bikes are the same. You know, it's a good insight to who they are, and Norman Collins' style of tattooing is certainly a really good expression with a certain type of style.